I was slated to be gassed, to be murdered in the gas chamber along with another group of people. When I was taken to Bergen-Belsen, I was separated from my last sister. And I was all alone and very sick. I am Judy Weissenberg Cohen, originally from Hungary. And I recently published my memoir about my life.